Hi everyone. मैं हमेशा अवार्ड्स जो है इज़ अ वे टू अप्रिशिएट आर्टिस्ट्स, यू नो, आप अगर कोई अच्छा काम करते हो उसे अगर कोई सराहता है तो वो हमेशा आर्टिस्ट्स के लिए एक्साइटिंग होता है. सो यस, आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू अ ग्रेट इवनिंग. आई वुड से मिड डे हैज़ ऑलवेज बीन काइंड. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा बाहर निकलती नहीं हूँ, मैं बहुत ज़्यादा यू नो इधर उधर जाती नहीं हूँ, बट व्हेनेवर मिड डे हैज़ रिटन एन आर्टिकल ऑन मी दे हैव बीन रियली काइंड, सो थैंक यू वेरी मच. आई एम वेयरिंग अ बॉबी केक जो मेरी टीम ने स्टाइल किया है, एक्सो एक्सो टैलेंट, एंड आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड. आई थिंक आई एम एक्चुअली लुकिंग प्रिटी टुडे. Okay, I'm going to tell you guys, after the lockdown, I think this is the first time I've dressed up and I've come out. So, I was a little nervous because wo ek aadat hoti hai aapki, you know, to do your hair, to just put on a good dress and everything. Wo shayad pichle 8-9 mahino mein chhoot gayi thi, but now slowly we're getting back into it. So, today was like 5 minutes, I just wanted to look at myself, okay, I'm looking nice. See, it was disappointing because मैं travel करने वाली थी, बहुत सारे plans जो हैं postpone किए मैंने, लेकिन in a way it was a very creative lockdown for me. Me and Aryan, of course, we created so many good songs, and you know, I think for us it was interesting because we came up with a lot of good ideas and lot of new things, so it was okay, not that bad. Yes, definitely. I am doing an English film called Dear Mom, जिसके लिए I'm just waiting for them to open the travel so I can travel. And of course, my music album is going to come next month. So there are a few things in pipeline. Thank you.
Well, Midday in itself is iconic because ever since I've been around, I've always read the Midday, and that's a part of my everyday Mumbai car lively, you know, lifestyle. And I think so. Mumbai would be incomplete without Midday, and therefore, I think this iconic night is dedicated more to Midday than anything else. Well, when I started my career, I remember the first big news, even before my first film came out, on me was in Midday, and ever since it's been a great relationship. You know, mostly good, sometimes bitter, but mostly sweet. But I love the fact that Midday celebrates us and gives us a chance to communicate with so many readers, the rest of Mumbai, and connect with them on a heart-to-heart, and that's why I love Midday. वेल यू नो हम लोग अपने आप को जब देखते हैं तो ऐसा लगता है कि हम बहुत यंग हैं, लेकिन हमको फिर रियलाइज़ होता है कि अब हम सबको 15-15, 18-18 साल हो गए. तो वी हैव ऑल्सो सडनली स्टार्टेड बिकमिंग सीनियर्स नाउ. सो थ्रो बैक पिक्चर विद जॉन वॉज फ्रॉम 2004, जब हमने साथ में एक फिल्म की थी काल इन कॉर्बेट, एंड वी हैड सो मच फन. हम एक दूसरे की बहुत खिंचाई भी करते थे, एक दूसरे पर प्रैंक्स भी खेलते थे, और विद द वन एंड ओनली लेजेंडरी अजय देवगन, हु इज़ द अल्टीमेट प्रैंक्स्टर, हमने बहुत मस्ती की. सो दैट वॉज अ ग्रेट शूट इन कॉर्बेट. And today was his birthday. He shares his birthday with my father and with Bhau, with Ritesh Deshmukh. So it's a special day, and I decided to reach out to all of them and send them my love. Cheers, guys. Sure.
मैम या सर बोत ऑफ यू या मैम या
किशन हट शेडो आ रहा है यार नीचे देख 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 पूरा शेडो
मैम 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 यहाँ पे मैम
यू आर वेरी एक्साइटेड यू नो होल ईयर हैज बीन वेरी डिप्रेसिंग बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड So good to have a few award shows happening and good to be here, you know, excited to see what's going on inside.
Okay, after lockdown, you are giving first award shows.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's a good feeling because it's the time since we've been locked in and, you know, even if you're shooting, then, you know, we don't have that much time to go out and do anything. So I think it's good to have a few award shows now and you know it's a nice feeling to see people together and people getting awards and that's very important.
Okay, apart from this,
I know, I mean we are also hoping ki Sushant ko justice mile. We've been fighting for that for a long time. But, you know, it's a government inquiry. End of the day, we have to wait. What are the answers? There's a delay in the inquiry. We feel there's a delay. So, we all just feel that we hope that justice mile. But as I've said, agar it takes a political turn, then it's very difficult to get things going. So, I just hope that the right thing is done. I think political pressure hai aur kuch nahi hai. Matlab, I personally feel that politics is bigger than the case and that's what's taken the shape so political pressure ki wajah se aage nahi badh pa raha I think that's the only reason thank you so much sorry
go back नमस्कार भाई
सर आप ऐसे थोड़ा सा
नमस्कार सर मास्क की भी
मास्क सर आप
तो थोड़ा ये बिछाओ ना
नमस्कार सर नमस्कार भाई यहां पे
सर
सर
नमस्ते भैया नमस्ते
सर नमस्ते सर 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 सर